Hello everybody, this is Shelby again. Have you ever wanted to impress a gentleman caller with a sweet treat, but just don't know how to bake? Well, I have the perfect treat for you, an Icebox cake. Icebox cake is so simple to make because it only uses two ingredients, whipped cream and cookies. And you just use your Icebox. I'm lining my pan with aluminum foil just because I don't want my cake to stick. Because I haven't used these pans before, so I'm just being cautious right now. Okay, now we're ready to start. First, we're going to whip the cream. Now, if this is too daunting a task for you, you can just use Cool Whip. It tastes almost exactly the same once the cake is done. First, we're going to add our cream. So creamy. I like to add a little vanilla paste to my whipped cream. I'm going to add about a teaspoon. Next, we add sugar to taste. I have about a half cup here. You can add more or less depending on what your taste is. Then we mix. Now you want to beat it until it forms stiff peaks. We all know what that looks like. We are just about done. Now you don't want to beat it too much or else it will turn into butter.
I got all my hands.
Oh! Now we're going to make the cake. They used to make cookies just for making Icebox cakes, but they don't make those anymore, so you get your favorite cookie. I chose Oreos, but you can use anything, vanilla wafers, whatever your heart desires. Okay, open the cookie. First, you spread a little bit of whipped cream on the bottom, because this, when you flip it out, will be the top of your cake, and you want the top cookies to be moist as well. So you spread a little bit, not too much, because you can frost it some more later with more of your whipped cream. Get in all the little corners, just because you don't want any dry areas. Mm-hmm. Next, you start putting your cookies down. Oops. You don't want to have too big of a gap in between them because you'll just have these weird little sinkholes of just whipped cream. Now we're ready for our second layer of whipped cream. So we spread it on just like we did the first time. Make sure to fill those little gaps and holes. You can be a little more generous with this layer than you were on the first one. Now we're ready for our second layer of cookies. Now you don't want them to be, when you lay these ones out, you don't want them to be stacked up like this. You want to try to stack them like that so they overlap each other. So you don't want to get big sinkholes and just have a big chunk of cookie and then a big chunk of cake. I'm gonna put my first cookie right here. And you just lay them out exactly how you laid the other ones out. Now we're ready for one more layer of whipped cream. Now if you have a deeper pan than I have, you can stack up as many as the pan will hold. I would have preferred to have done another layer of cookies, but this pan is just too shallow for me to do that. And really, it's just the two of us, so how much cake does one person need to eat? Sometimes my little buddy likes to come in and help me cook. So, in return, I let him lick the spatula when I'm done. Now it hardly means cleaning at all. Just kidding. Make sure to thoroughly wash your spatula if you let any little helpers help you clean up. Now that we're done frosting it, we're gonna pop it in the fridge for a couple hours. When we pull it out, it will miraculously be cake. Okay, now I'm off to get ready for my day. Okay, so now we've dumped our cake out onto a plate. Unfortunately, I'm kind of running low on plates at the moment, so I use this lovely pan. And we're going to frost the rest of our cake. Any part of your cake sticks to your pan when you're dumping it out, it's okay because you can hide any imperfections with your leftover whipped cream. And it'll be good as new. Who can that be?
Hey, baby.
It's my gentleman caller, Benjamin. Hello.
Hey, baby, I'm shipping out tomorrow and I want something sweet.
Well, I have just the thing for you.
Oh, right. I'm excited.
Have a seat. I made an Icebox cake just for you.
Oh, that's not what I had in mind, but sounds delicious. That is quite a treat. I'll remember you by that.
And there you have it, a sweet treat that will satisfy any man.